In your editor, open picture-shot.rb in models, and let's add here uploader, mount, uploader, user picture-shot, user picture shot uploader,
open form html.rb in views picture shots, and let's make a field user picture shot hidden. Let's add here as hidden. All right, cool. In assets JavaScript, let's delete the file picture shots coffee. In assets JavaScript, let's create a new file. Let's call it picture-shots.js. I will paste prepared code for this file. Alright, here we have picture-shots variable. All handlers. Drop zone. Preview image, new picture shot.